Hello friends, this is Karim Patil and you're watching Art Sizzle. Well, today we will learn how to make mirchi bhaji. So without wasting any time, let's start. First you will require dal flour, 1 bowl, 1 tablespoon of rava or else rice flour, salt as per your taste convenience. Well, for reference, you may add 1 to 2 spoon, asafoetida powder or hing powder you may say. As the third ingredient you require to add. The fourth ingredient is small amount of carom seeds. While making bhaji, it is necessary so that to avoid acidity. So crush it and insert into the bowl. Crush it with your hands. Now just one pinch of eating soda we will add. And then we will add coriander leaves. And then is while adding some water in the bowl, we will stir it for some time and prepare a flour. A small amount of turmeric powder we will add. Stir it and keep adding water until it becomes a kind of liquid paste. And then we'll take red chili powder, very little turmeric powder and coriander and cumin seeds powder, salt as per taste, black salt, coriander leaves, 2 cooked potatoes, shredded onion and chat powder. We will mash the potatoes. Don't make it a paste, keep its size a little bigger. And now we will mix all these masalas with potatoes and create a mixture. So this is how you can take all these ingredients in one plate and mix it so that it will be easy for you while mixing. The main ingredient you will require obviously are big green chilies. So we have got very long chilies, hence we are cutting it in 2 pieces because it is too longer. Well, cutting will make it easier while frying. Well, you can take intact long green chilies or you can take smaller chilies, that's absolutely fine. Well, bigger chilies will require a big pan and big pan will more oil, so that's up to you whether to take bigger or longer chilies. And the next is we will fill the mixture inside the chilies. So this is how you can watch in this video how to fill the mixture inside the chilies. And this is going to be very yummy for all the tea lovers. You may have bhaji and tea together and that will be really an awesome feeling, guys. Okay, let's take 1 cup of oil in the pan. So now we will add 1 cup of oil in our pan. Now viewers, further we have very very simple process. Just pick up the chili, dip into the flour from all sides. It should get over with the flour. Then put it in the oil. So after frying process, take out the bhaji from the pan, remove its oil while keeping it for some time. And dear viewers, if your mixture is remaining, just make it in a round shape, dip into the flour and fry it. The same process we followed for making bhaji. So let's not waste any food. Utilize everything, every single thing, because we know food is an asset for some folks. Here you can again have a view of frying process. And here is our final representation of whatsoever hard work we have done all the day. You may add some salt over it and taste it with onion, tea, anything you like. So see you in the next video, guys. Thank you very much. Have fun.